In tonight's Military Matters, a Killeen second grader got quite the surprise today when she was reunited with her father, who had been deployed overseas for a year.
Channel 6 News reporter Emani Payne joins us now with more on how the special homecoming all came together. Emani.
Doug and Leslie, I spoke with Captain Shavaya Cato earlier today. He says keeping the news of his return home from his daughter was one of the hardest things he's ever done, but says seeing her face light up when he surprised her this morning was well worth the wait. Here's a look at that heartwarming moment. For 8-year-old Allison Cato, it was just a normal school day.
Math journals should be off your desk.
But for her father, Captain Shavaya Cato, it was a moment months in the making. You see, he just returned from a year-long deployment in Kuwait, but his daughter didn't know he was back home until this very moment.
Hey, baby. Come here. How you doing?
Her head buried in his chest in disbelief. So much has changed in a year.
I always like to measure things. She was at my stomach and now she's all the way to my chest.
Picking right back up where they left off.
I think we could get together and do a little duet, right, babe? Who can sing better, you or me?
Me.
Cato says the few hours they've already spent together in person make a world of difference.
You're always deployed and you never get a lot of time, a chance to spend with your kids. And when you get back, they always seem to grow an inch and everything. So I just want to kind of use this time to just do more things with her and be more of a father. Because it's like, it's a difference between being a father on FaceTime and being a father in real person. I just want to be that one now.
Walking side by side, hand in hand once again, ready to make every moment together count. Now, after their reunion, Captain Cato says he plans to take Allison bowling and also bought season passes to Six Flags to enjoy together as well. Doug and Leslie.
That's awesome. All right. Thanks, Imani.